So this is Schefflera Arboricola. This is the variegated form with these beautiful yellow blotched leaves. It's medium to high light indoor tropical plant. One thing with Schefflera's is they do like to go quite dry between watering. So it should go two-thirds dry between watering and then thoroughly watered again, and then only fertilized during the high light time of year, which is March through to September. But a quite easy indoor tree.